So, I am in a 160, and I'm using Arlene Uza. My bail right there, just take a moment. And this is a really good crowd clearing build. Always clearing the clearing build. This guy's really helping me with that bow. Alright, I really don't have that much health either, because you can just heal everything like that. So here's a crowd clip that guy that's not me. Trick or treat active. Let me heal real quick. No, don't die. Really quick to heal. Full heal. Let's see where the crowds are. They're just like running away. I have an explosive storm sword. 144. It has a little armor. One armor on it. Trick or treat, like, sometimes that goes twice. Who would have thought this would have been a bit? And, smashes, though, you're probably not gonna be able to. And I'm a constructor. I have one, base down. There's guys that kind of use. Alright, I'm not doing any of that. That's there we go, trick or treat. I have lofty architecture for some help. It didn't really need it. And 50% to conjure extra phantasm every time you conjure one. In addition, phantasm have 33 life each. So that would be really helpful.